I had a huge fear of the stage fright, and I was really shy up on stage. So with the tour coming up, I know I've